about the Penguins taking a break from the ice tonight to do their part to keep local kids warm this winter. And it's all part of WTAE's Project Bundle Up. The players took the children to Dick's Sporting Goods in the mall at Robinson today to help them pick out some hot gear to keep them bundled up in these frigid months ahead.
I think seeing the kids and how happy they are to get these things, I think it's pretty enjoyable for everyone. So we've really enjoyed doing it the last, I think it's been 6 years we've been doing it at least.
Great job, guys. By the way, WTAE has teamed up with the Salvation Army for 23 years now for this very special event.